Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining in the podcast by hospitalityconnoisseur.com, where we officially talk about everything hospitality. I hope you guys liked our previous podcast about the essential preparation method for hotel job interview. But if you haven't listened to it yet, then don't worry, the link is given below in the description. Whenever you are free, just give it a click and enjoy. So, in today's podcast, we are going to talk about how to become a bartender. In hospitality, the food and beverage service is a very diverse subject. It will take you to the century-old cuisines to the modern-time drinks. The subject is filled with lot of scientific methods and mouth-watering delicacies. Specifically, bartending is one of the most interesting and high-demand profession by all the F&B aspirants. So, keep listening this podcast to understand more about the basic guideline to become a bartender with no experience. And this guideline will help you to design your bartending learning path with most effective manner. Well, we are going to keep today's podcast short and straight to the point, so we don't want you to miss any moment. Without waiting, let's dive into the details. Bartending. Bartending is always been one of the high demand profession by beverage lovers. Particularly, the bartending is the mixture of art, science and maths. A good and knowledgeable bartender is an important asset in any organization. So, the bartender is not the one who just serves the drink. Rather, he's the man who manages the bar. A bartender refers to an individual who formulates and offers an alcoholic as well as other soft beverages behind the bar counter. A bartender is also responsible to only serve alcoholic beverages to the guest who has attained the legal drinking age. In addition, the bartenders are legally tasked with the responsibility of denying extra drinks to the already drunk individuals in some nations, like Canada and United Kingdom. But just to start up with no experience, here are some traits you can develop to become a bartender, and it will be helpful in your bar back journey. First of all, you should know a bartender is also known as alcohol server, barman, barmaid, barkeep and tapster. Your journey will start as a barback to a bartender. So let's look at the traits you can develop to become a bartender. Number 1. Start by memorizing classic cocktails. Examine recipes for most common cocktails. This is an important step and it will make you develop an urge to learn the ropes while learning how to pour. The common examples include Whiskey Sour, Bloody Mary and Martini, among others. Number 2. Try and learn bartending lingo. These are some basic terms a bartender should know. These terms include words that clients often use while ordering. So, the bartending lingo is important. Number 3. Spend some considerable time in the bar. You can buy some food and take time looking at what bartenders do and how they conduct themselves. It can be quite informative examining bartenders' moves and actions as they make drinks. If the bartender is friendly, take time to share with him or her your aspiration and ask for some tips. Number 4. Make an application for barback job. After getting familiarized with bartender lingo, this is the time to seek the barback job. This action will help you to take your dream to the next level. Once you secure the job, ensure you put lot of seriousness in what you do. Keep time, appropriately dress and be ready to offer assistance whenever needed. Last but not the least, be friendly with the rest of the bartend staff. Try not to get in bartender's way while they are busy. However, use the opportunity to cultivate a good relationship with them. By doing so, you are likely to get more involved. 3 things you should never forget, that is practice, practice and practice. Continuous skill development will definitely help you to take your dream to the next level. Well, these common or basic traits will help you to become a successful bartender. Furthermore, these developed skills will help you to design your learning path to achieve the greater success in the field of bartending. Well, that is it for today. We wish you all the very best and thank you for listening to today's podcast of Hospitality Connoisseur. To know more about who we are, simply visit us online at hospitalityconnoisseur.com. And don't forget to share and subscribe. Stay tuned. Here, learning never stops. We are Hospitality Connoisseur. Let's grow together.